Welcome back to my channel, Creative Manvi. This is Manvi. So first of all, I wish you all a very, very happy Diwali. And on the occasion of Diwali, today I am going to show you how to make two Diwali crafts. So without wasting much time, let's get started. So now we will make 3D diyas. I'm using this paper. And now we will divide this paper in three equal parts. Now let's fold this. Now we will make circle on it. Now we will cut it. Now we get the circles. Now we will fold it. Now it will look like this. Now we'll stick it. Now we get like this. Now we will make the flame of the diya. We have to make like this too. Now we'll cut it. Now we'll stick it. Now our 3D diya is ready. Friends, isn't it looking so beautiful? Wow! Friends, let's move to our next craft. So friends, now we'll make a paper lantern. So for this we need a square paper. Now we'll fold it in half and we will leave a little bit space and make a line. Now we'll cut some stripes up to this line. Now we will open and stick like this. Now we will decorate it with the golden thread. Our paper lantern is ready. Friends, isn't it so easy and beautiful? And we can decorate it like this. Look, friends, it's so beautiful. We can hang on wall. And friends, if you like this video, then please hit the like button and subscribe to my channel. And once again, happy Diwali! Till then, keep smiling, stay safe. Bye!